Welcome back to Design Bundles YouTube channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Crystal. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to make your very own print and cut stickers using your Silhouette Portrait 3. So maybe you guys got one of these for Christmas and you guys want to know how to use that print and cut feature. So let's go ahead and dive right in. So let's go ahead and start off with heading over to designbundles.net so I can show you where I found this, and then we'll head on over to Silhouette Studio. Over on designbundles.net, this is the file that we're going to be using today. This is the gym workout planner stickers. One plus credit was originally $6. It's super easy to download. You're just going to hit buy now and then confirm, download now, and then download. I'm going to choose the PNG version instead of the whole zip because it's the full file where it's going to cut a whole sticker sheet. So click download now, and then it's going to allow us now to bring it over to Silhouette Studio. So we're going to open a file, choose our recents, and then I'm gonna bring in my gym stickers. So the very first thing that we need to do is size this down. You're just simply going to click on your file. And then the very first thing you need to do with Silhouette Studio is you have to hit the lock button. So you don't wanna distort anything. And then I already just click on the width and I change it to 8 inches. So that way it gives me an easier file to work with. So I'm gonna go ahead and bring myself down here, bring this back up here, and then I'll start to, you know, bring that size down just a little bit further by grabbing a corner. So you just kind of bring that in. So once you figure out about how big you want this to be, you're gonna bring in the page setup. We wanna go ahead and turn on our registration marks. This is gonna be perfect for your print and cut. So if you come to this page all the way over to the right, and then you're gonna click on, and this will allow the registration marks to come on. And then what you need to do is stay within that red border there. So anything within that red border, you're gonna be able to cut. So I'm gonna come back to my page setup. I wanna choose my, I'm using my Portrait 3. So I wanna come down to Portrait. And as you guys are gonna notice, that matte is gonna change. And then we have it on Auto Portrait. And then I've got my media size set to letter 8.5 by 11. Now that we've done that, we are ready to go. Just double checking everything is placed where I want it to be within those red borders. We're gonna hit send. From here, I'm gonna come over here to my material and I'm gonna type in stickers and I'm gonna choose sticker paper white. This is gonna give you the perfect kiss cut sticker sheet. So you wanna make sure that you have it on cut, which is your second option over here. And then we're gonna come right down here and we're gonna go ahead and head to the printer. So if you come right over here to the printer, we're gonna click it. And then we are going to double check everything looks good, make sure you can see our registration marks. We're gonna hit print, choose the printer you're gonna send it to, and hit print. This is going to send it straight over to your printer. I'm gonna choose my machine, I'm using the Portrait 3, and now we are ready to go. Now that you guys seen how easy it is to bring this inside of Silhouette Studio, set it up for that print and cut. We've already printed with our inkjet printer and we are ready to load it on our mat. So this is the mat that came with our Portrait 3. So I'm gonna go ahead and just load this right on here. All right, so now we are ready to line this up here. And then we're gonna hit the load button, which is this one right here. Once you have hit your load button and it's inserted in the machine, we're gonna go ahead and hit send from our laptop. From here, as you guys can see, the Silhouette is reading those these lines right here. This is what's going to tell your Silhouette exactly where it needs to cut. So once it gets done, it's gonna go ahead and start cutting. Now this is for a kiss cut. You guys can see that this is an auto blade, so it's went ahead and changed its settings for the exact, you know, depth that it needs to be. This machine is gonna be perfect. So if you guys are wanting to make planner stickers for yourself, any sort of stickers, or even cut out, you know, HTV, adhesive vinyl, all of those things, this machine is gonna be perfect for you. So this is great for those small businesses where you're making sticker sheets as well. As you guys can see, you can still cut an 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper. Once your machine is done, you're just going to simply hit the down arrow, which is the unload button. And if you flip your mat over just like so, you can peel this right off. It just makes it a whole lot easier to remove it from your mat. Next, you can simply take a pair of scissors or a paper trimmer for a more accurate cut. And what I like to do is go along here and remove those areas for the print and cut. So we don't need that, especially if you guys are going to be selling these. You definitely want to make sure that you trim this down. But I would highly recommend that you use a paper trimmer if you guys are reselling these for a perfect cut. So as you guys can see, you can simply bend it over and it gives you that perfect kiss cut. So you guys can create your very own sticker sheets. This one's going to be perfect for the New Year's. A lot of us are setting goals for weight loss or, you know, working out in the gym and things like that. Just getting more healthier or fit. So these will be perfect for your planners. Now keep in mind, you can make lots of different stickers. So there's tons of different things that you can do with print and cut, even sublimation with the Caesar Easy Sublead. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. I hope you guys found it helpful. If you did, please hit the like button down below and subscribe. And I'll see you guys on the next one.